Only a week ago, I posted a video on the 3.1 updated version of Topaz Video AI. Now version 3.2 has been released, and that's with a promise of 2 to 3 times faster responses and VRAM improvements. But rather than an interest in the feature improvements, I wanted to spend some time comparing the different stabilization and the 8K upscale that I've not reviewed for some time. In this video, I'll be using the 4K shaky Jaguar footage that's been playing in the background with 4 different settings to see how they compare and to check out the faster performance promises. The clip's 9 seconds long and it's HEVC. The first test will be at an output of 4K. There'll be enhancement with stabilization set at 50%. Without any reduction in jitter or without the motion deblur, so there's no upscale. And it'll be saved to a ProRes file. It took 11 minutes and 31 seconds to render. The second test is at an output of 4K, enhancements added again, with the stabilization set at 90% this time, and they're still without the reduction in jitter or any motion deblur. And again, it'll be saved to ProRes. It took 10 minutes and 14 seconds to render, and that's surprisingly faster than the 50%, though not much really. Next, I'll add the jitter reduction and reduce the motion blur. The jitter reduction is at 2 passes, and as it says, it will significantly increase the processing time, and as you see, it certainly will. There's no upscale though, because it's still going to 4K. And again, it'll be saved to ProRes. It took 50 minutes and 59 seconds to render it. Play the 4 of these together with the original on the left, the 50% stabilized only on the right, and the 90% stabilized on the bottom left. And finally, the 50% with jitter and motion blur on the bottom right. There doesn't seem to be much different with that basic 50% stabilization without the motion blur and the jitter. It's so close to the other two, and when you take into account that extra time for those 2 passes for the jitter reduction and the increase in time, it's what I'm going to use for the 4th test, which will be 50% stabilization without the jitter. And it'll be output at 8K. There's going to be enhancement again, with stabilization set to 50%, no reduced jitter or motion deblur. And it'll be saved to ProRes. It took 13 minutes and 31 seconds to render. Playing the 4K 4th test shows a real advantage in the sharpness due to that extra resolution. And with the time difference being only 3 seconds more than the output at 4K, this is the obvious best compromise. Overall, the processing time has certainly really been reduced, as they suggested. I'm impressed. Watch out for the next video that will compare this 3.2 update version of Topaz Video AI with the HitPoor Video Enhancer.